here again with DS Diving Service here at the Sooner or Raider. We're going to go ahead and do an after cleaning video. The vessel had not been cleaned since the last time the bottom paint was put on back in October, which means anything of any pure metal and all running gear was extremely fouled up, especially the trim tabs. I had to hack at it really bad. Your knot meter actually was completely clogged and not functioning whatsoever. I went ahead and got it all cleaned up and freed up. Your props look a million times better. Your trim tabs look a million times better and can actually function now. I doubt that they would have functioned. I believe your exhaust tubes are also cleaned out. They had fouling and hard growth in them. You're going to see a couple things as I go throughout the vessel. You're going to see a bunch of white spots. That's where hard growth was. As far as your hull goes, the rest of the vessel, the hull had some hard growth, mostly along the lining and the outside. The rest had a pretty decent side, a decent amount of slime buildup as well, and some hair. We went ahead and removed all that for you as well. Other than that, so now your vessel's looking pretty good. Definitely recommend a monthly cleaning. And let's go ahead and take a look. Thank you. All right, that is the after cleaning video. Boat safe, and thank you again for choosing DS Diving Service. Have a wonderful day.